Good morning, grandkids. Well, Anigo, where shall we go from here? Just to explore. And by the way, grandkids, this video that I'm making now will be for Thursday, the 28th, and it will be the last video for this series. Dogman and Iggy end this month, which is what, March? Yeah. And then I'm going to take a week's rest of playing games, and then I will start the new things that I'm going to do for the rest of the year. We'll talk about that in a vlog again during the week that I'm off. I already talked about it in one vlog, but most of you probably haven't even watched it, so I'll make another one. All right, Inigo, where shall we go for this, our last day on Earth? Let's go over here, because I do see some things that I haven't ever opened yet. Well, I mean that I haven't opened in this series. There's a tower over there. Shall we try to get in there and see what it is? It certainly isn't any fun to explore the woods, because all it ever is this gray crap. I don't know what happened to the beautiful Falkreath woods. Every time I come in here to play, I have to click.
Oh well, have to run off.
Someone do something!
Hey, watch the face!
Hey man over there, could you by any chance tell me what that is up there and how to get up to it? You probably wouldn't. I came in here at a rotten gloomy time and now it's getting evening. Let's just see if I can't do something with this. Let's make it 5, 6. Maybe in the morning. Another gray, gloomy day. Good grief, I'm so sick of this. Where am I at on the map? Oh, over here's the woods. Well, let's continue on down this road, see what happens. Maybe we'll go over in there if we get that far in this last video. I can't even see a turn off to get up there to those towers. Probably have to come up a road from the back side of it. Look at this, it goes on forever. Well, I guess we'll just go on forever and find something else.
We are all dead.
I don't care about their wolf skin. I'm never gonna get to a town so I can sell all this stuff I got on me. Look at that gray sky. Good grief, I'm sick of this. Look at that. Aniko, how can I make it a beautiful day? Let me see if... Clear skies. I did not see that down here. Oh, I didn't even go down here. Where's clear skies? Here. No.
You are becoming quite the marksman.
Well, that isn't what I wanted to do. I don't get it. I don't get it.
I think my eyes have steamed up.
Your eyes have steamed up. I don't understand that, Aniko. Mercy sakes alive. Takes me too long to do anything. All right, skies, are you gonna clear? Ever? In this video? Can I get through there, do you think?
A new contender. One less to worry about.
All right, we're up on top of this hill now. Where do we go? The tower. Oh, maybe I can get to this tower now. That's all I've got. Shall we go in there, Aniko? I wish I had that mask on my face for my last video, but no.
Foolish forsworn.
Well, I do like to take this stuff, but I'm never going to get to a store to sell it, so I just will not.
I wonder what new excitements the rest of the day has planned for us.
I'd like to know that too, Aniko. Maybe we can have some excitement in here. My mood is such that I don't think anything is going to be giving me any excitement. But we shall see.
You are nothing.
Oh, you're good, Aniko.
Out of the reach! Okay.
I shouldn't even stop and examine them because oh, Aniko, you are just such a good guy. You know how much I care about you. You are my very best buddy. We shall take this picture. Looky here, Aniko. Fort Sun Guard Shrine. I did. Oh, looky there. What makes a shadow like that? I have no idea what's down here. Oh, just a machine to make stuff. Hey, there's a chest. Hey, there's some money in there. I'm not going to unlock that. I don't care. I've got so much money. There's just too many stairs to wander around in. And then a place here to just... Oh, God. I don't know where I want to go. Got you, buddy. Alright, in you go. Let's look in here and see what's here. Annex. It's their annex.
I am in your way. I am sorry.
You're usually in my way, Aniko, but that's alright. Jail cell. More jail cells. Holy cow, this is too many doors in this place that go through. Everything. Oh, come on. Get me out of here, please. I don't want it. Oh, crap. Yes, I know there was a potion in there on the table. At this point, I do not know what I'm taking anything for because you know why. Holy cow. This place is vast. There's too many places. Good grief. They shouldn't make something like this. You get lost in it. You get sick and tired of it and all kinds of things. Where are we at, Inigo? Goodness sake. Can I jump off of here without killing myself? Better save it. Let's get out of here. Oh my goodness. What direction are we going? Oh my. I don't want to go there. I don't want to go all the way back through this place either. I doubt if I can even get back up there. Fort Sun Guard muster? What's a muster? Inigo, where will it take me if I climb up here? Open to Skyrim. Alright, let's do this and see where it takes me. That goes to Fort Dungard Muster also. I don't want to go in any more doors, Inigo. I want to leave. This doesn't ever go to anywhere. Let me out of here. Oh my. Come on, an eagle. Can't you jump? Oh, for heaven's sake. Well. Well, that's the way we should go, but that's not where I want to go. See, that's going like there. I want to go down here. I want to come back over here where the nice woods are. No. We can go down to the water and swim, I guess. I'm sure. Look at this ugly weather. So sick of this gray crap.
I do not stand a chance.
Come on, Anigo. Thank you for killing that, but come on. Well, it still seems like we're a mighty long ways from any decent woods. Just went in the water. I hope it wasn't an eagle. Is there ever a place to get out of here? SunGuard Underworks. Well, how about that? Oh, Inigo, you are so good. Cave troll. Which way? This way or over there? This is probably where he lived. Oh, there's a chest. That's all. Good grief. Well, I don't see any interest here. Are we ready to go home, Inigo? Look at this stupid sky. Gray, gray, gray. I need to go get them things that's following me. Can't enjoy these beautiful places if it stays like this.
Try to nip me, Leo.
Wow. Thanks. Is it ever going to do anything to the sky? No, it's nighttime. All right. There's a house in Eagle. Let's go see what's in it. Old, rolled, and discovered
you got a plan for today, or are we just playing it by ear?
We are just playing it by ear. I have no plan whatsoever.
If you drink too much, you're out. No drunks.
Old Golden Inn has hundreds of years of history, friend.
Idiot kid in it, so let's get out of here.
What a big bad kitty! Death is our blessing.
That was pretty cool. That was the only fun thing in this video. Is that a dead woman over there? Probably. Yeah, she's dead. Karen. She must be part of a quest sometime back or other. I don't need that potion of stamina. I want that book. Karen's journal. How long is it? Oh, it's not very long. Eighth Russell. Oh, Talver. Dear sweet Talver. I can't stop thinking about him. Since that first moment I laid eyes on him in the marketplace, my heart was lost. But Father would never allow me to marry a commoner, much less a poor Dunmer miner. Mara, what to do? Another letter from Talver. The third this week. He says he can't live without me, that he'd rather die than lose me to another. Oh, I feel the same way. I can't abide this any longer. Father is sure to find out eventually. The maids are all a flutter over my secret love. Something will slip. Talver and I must be long gone by then, or Father will have all the reach up in arms against him. I've convinced Father to take me on his next trip out east. When we reach the inn at Old Hrolden, I'll slip out at night and meet Talver in the hills above Solja. Well, she didn't get very far. Talver says he's been saving his wages for the last few months, stowing them away in the old stump up here. With that, we should be able to buy passage to Riften and our freedom. Oh, love, I can't wait another hour. Well, I guess she didn't make it. Well, she made it, dear, but they probably got killed by her father. Or maybe her father came and killed her. Oh, here he is. No, I don't know. She didn't get to meet up with him, I guess. There's two cups, though. Where did they take him away to? I don't know. Oh, that's where you come down to this mine. I don't want to go to a mine. Well, I really, really am sorry that I'm not down in the beautiful woods. That's where I wanted to be. There's another tower, which I'm not going up in. Well, with all the ugly weather and none of the beautiful Falkreath woods, and this is my last day, so I guess I will end this here. So, is this a good picture of... Yeah, Dogman says his farewells, and he's kind of tired and spent. He's thinking about going somewhere and finding himself a woman, getting married and just settling down. So, he's gone. Farewell. I'm gone. So Grandma says farewell. And I will see you in another adventure.